else would the weird, spooky world today be?